Yeah, I was thinking of moving into a different building next semester. The people on the floor above me played the entire Maccabees CD at 3 a.m. again yesterday. And I heard that on the Upper West Side, they change your toilet paper for you.
Wow, I bought toilet paper downstairs for $10 a roll today. Oh no, guys, it's fine. It was just CAF card money. I really only went down there so that I could see.